I meant the V-Ray file.
Okay, I'll first import the geometry. It's in File, Import, and select the file Citroen Geometry 3DS, and just open, just click whatever, and then you will see your Citroen Geometry in your file. So is it everybody have in this screen so far?
Mm-hmm.